What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Okay, so today is, what's today, Ashton? Check your phone. Today is the 25th. Today's Thursday. And what time is it? 1:08. It's okay. It's 1:08, and today I'm pretty sure most of you guys know that it's summer break, okay? So we're going to get so many videos coming out this summer. We're going cliff jumping, we're going to Canada. We're going pretty much around the world, and it's gonna be lit.
It's Friday.
Is it actually? It's Friday, not Thursday. Yesterday was Thursday, today's Friday. Anyways, so in today's video, we're about to do a tramp scoop, okay? You know, we had one tramp scoop, but it was like a razor. So we got this old MGP deck. This is the one I used to ride, and my friend Roy. You know what? I'm gonna leave his Instagram down in the description, so go follow him. Me and him are gonna do a game of Scoot on the Tramp.
We're gonna see. Tramp. Yeah, we're gonna see. Then we can try flat later on.
Yeah, and we're gonna see who wins. But for now, I gotta take the stuff. I gotta take my fork off of that because we need a fork to where everything stays in place. And then we'll just put duct tape around it. So we're about to go outside, start this build for this, and then also, later on we'll put everything back together. So we got the thing out here. So right now we gotta take. Shut the door. Right now, we gotta take off the bars and then get this right here, fork, and then just pop off the wheel, and then just keep the fork on. So we're about to do that right now. So you wanna hold this, Ashton? Okay, so we got the deck and we got everything out finally, so we're just gonna put this aside and then we're gonna put the new ones or the old one slash new together. So okay, so we got everything right here. It looks like a mess right now, but yeah. Okay, so how are we gonna start this? First we're gonna get the fork and then we're just gonna slide. Perfection. Okay, then you get the other bearing with hair. Make sure there's hair on it, makes it spin better. Makes it get tangled. Okay, then you get the other bearing, slide that baby in there. Can you see it? Can you see me putting it together? Okay. Guys, we're finally done. There we go. Got the old scoop back together. So now we're just gonna go to the trampoline and we're gonna just wrap this with duct tape and cloth. I'm not really gonna film that, but we're gonna go get this game of scoot started. And yeah, I'll catch you guys there. Guys, so we're here now. We got the tramp scoot. We're finally done. We've been done, to be honest. It's just, we just got here. Here's the tripod. We're about to set this up.
Here's
got the
GoPro.
There's the old crappy one. And then there's my GoPro right there. We're gonna put that on the chest. We're gonna use the chest mount. And then we're gonna use this. So it's gonna be a two.
Can you use the chest mount?
Yeah, it's gonna be a two view video, I guess. I don't know how to say it. Anyways, we're gonna set this up. We're gonna start our game of Scoot. And yeah, you ready to lose? Okay, I'm joking, but yeah, let's get it. Okay, guys, we got the camera set up. So, we brought my GoPro, but it was supposed to be charged, and apparently it's not charged, so I brought my portable charger. So it's charging right now, and Here's our old tramp scooter. It's not good. It's a piece of crap. We don't need this. Let's get into the video. We're gonna do some rules here. I can't backflip or do flips. I can do any other trick. So, you ready? You stand right here. You guys ready for this? Okay. We're doing Rochambeau, by the way. Best 2 out of 3, okay? Rochambeau. Okay, Rochambeau. I go first.
What the shot, dude? Already off the bat.
Okay. I haven't even jumped on this yet, so I'm... Okay. First trick, I'm going to start off easy with bar spin. You can keep your feet on the side, because it's just easier to jump like that, but they got to always be clamped. Okay. Easy. We got that bar spin going on. By the way, I've been wanting to film this video for a long time. So, well, you got it. Hey, you learned. Okay, tell us. I'm just warming up right now. This is so much better than the razor. For sure. It actually spins.
I actually do bar spin with all that.
You really gotta tell us. Okay, so S to nothing. And I'm gonna do like a little pop up with our face. So we're gonna get our face and we're gonna put them on the bottom and we're gonna have like SCO and all that.
Okay,
so S for Ashton, nothing for me. So we're gonna do finger whip. Oh,
what?
I missed it.
Double bar?
Yep. Throw?
Okay.
Oh, what? Double bar throw? Oh, okay. If I get a letter on this, I'm gonna get mad and then I'm doing something harder. Oh, dang it. Okay.
Okay, that's a good say.
Keep saying.
Try 180 bar.
Okay. He's going backwards. Oh! Oh, let's go! Okay.
Bro.
180 bar. You guys need to see my booty. I'm sorry.
Ah! I can't.
Should I redo it?
Another one.
Got a letter. I'm going hard now. So,
double.
I'm going easy.
Finger whip.
Okay. I'm going easy on you right now.
What?
Yeah. Okay, guys. We're going to hit him with that finger whip.
Another one.
Throw a whip. You gotta jump higher though. Okay. We're gonna do double bars. So bar bar if you whip. This will be a new one. Oh, I meant. If you guys like this video, make sure to drop a like.
I'm gonna try rewind.
Okay.
So. Yeah, I got that. You never try this one. Careful.
If you get one, you get two, by the way.
Another one.
Ah, dang it. You know what I find really crazy about this? Is that whenever he went to go do this, he went like this. Like, he full on and just jumped out of his leg back.
Really,
here.
Really? If he can just go like this and touch it and go down, I'll count it. He did do it, I'm counting it. It wasn't the best, but he did. Sort of. Uh-oh! The popo's on! I'm glad it wasn't me. Okay. Doing a whip bar spin, I want this. Even though I landed it already.
Another one.
Yes! You taking it?
Yeah.
I won!
God dang it.
Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, drop a like, share it with your friends, comment down below. If you guys want to see another video of this versus me and him do part two, tell me in the comments below. Tell me that you want to see me and him face off again. I'll do some crazier tricks next time. This is just the first video of me and him going against each other. So if you guys want to see another video of this, just comment and then subscribe. So hope you guys enjoyed. It's hot as crap out here. We did it for you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.